The old man was covered with tattoos and scars. He got some in prison and others in bars. The rest he got working on old junk cars in the daytime. They look like tombstones in our yard, and I never seen him when he wasn't tired and mean. He sold used parts to make ends meet, covered with grease from his head to his feet, cussing the sweat and the Texas heat and mosquitoes. And the neighbors said we live like hicks, but they brung their cars for Paul to fix anyhow. He was veteran proud, tried and true. He'd fought till his heart was black and blue. Didn't know how he'd made it through the hard times. He'd bought our house on a GI Bill, but it wasn't worth all he had to kill to get it. He drank Pearl in a can and Jack Daniels Black, chewed tobacco from a mail pouch sack, had an old dog that was trained to attack sometimes. He'd get drunk and mean as a rattlesnake, and there wasn't too much that he would take from a stranger. Now we're 13 kids and a bunch of dogs, house full of chickens and a yard full of hogs. I spent the summertime cutting up logs for the winter, trying like the devil to find the Lord, working like a nigger for my room and board. Coal burning stove, no natural gas. If that ain't country, I'll kiss your ass. That ain't country, it'll hair lift the Pope. If that ain't country, it's a damn good joke. I've seen the Grand Ole Opry, and I met Johnny Cash. If that ain't country, I'll kiss your ass.